first coat. There's no paper in here. I'm just filling large gaps that were left during the drywalling process. Most joints have paper, but I wanted to get those gaps filled first, so paper will go on those later, and then I'll come back to do corners. And I didn't start on the ceiling today, but that'll happen as well.